Once again, if you're keeping up with the 2013 current points, the current leader, Rocky Ogle, only 5 points ahead of the 42 of Comer. Making her stick on the bottom is the 42 of Robbie Comer. Now taking a peek underneath the 33 of McMahon, the 71 of David Malley. The 71 of Miley disposes of the 33 of McMahon and bring along in tow the 44 of Chase King. King up the third spot as the 42 of Comer stretches 6 car lengths away from the 71 of David Miley. The 9 of Rocky Ogle, he is the current point leader, jumps up to fourth spot, but has a long way to go to get to the 44 of Chase King in third. Meanwhile, your leader, the 42 of Robbie Comer. A little calamity in the rear of the field as they exit out of turn 4 down the main straightaway. Appears to be the 4 of Larry Sullivan collecting the 74 truck of Freddie Hilliard. But it does appear that they'll pull away. Also in the melee, the 9 of Rocky Ogle. He's the perk. The chassis body holds up for the big feature coming up later on tonight. Once again, taking the checkered flag in the thunder and lightning.
The purple 42 of Robbie Comer. 71 is David Miley. 44 is Chase King. 33 is Warren McMahon. The 9 is Rocky Ogle. The 2 truck, Steve Hilliard. 74 truck, Freddie Hilliard. 47 is Landon Williams. The 4 is Larry Sullivan. The 30 is Walter Sims. 59 is Brian McDaniel. Diving her down is the 42 of Comer trying to hold off the 71 of David Miley. They're side by side going into turn number 3 on the first lap. Here comes the 44 of Chase King. Getting a good run off of turn 2 is the 44 of Chase King. He also gets a good run coming out of 3. Into 4, he gets underneath the 71 of Miley as Miley bubbles just a little bit coming out of turn number 4. Now Miley gathers her back and puts away the 44 of Chase King. Meanwhile, the 42 of Comer stretches out a 4-car length lead coming out of turn number 4. This time by 3 on the board, 17 to go. Battling up to 4th spot now is the 9 of Rocky Ogle. Chase King has caught the 71 of Miley. As the 59 of McDaniel gets a little loose coming out of turn number 4. 44 of King takes a look underneath the 71 of Miley. Close call for the 42 of Comer just a moment ago. Had a slower car spin in turn number 4. But the 42 of Comer worked his way around. Now it appears that the 59 of McDaniel is going to call it a night. Best battle on the racetracks for second between the 71 of Miley, the 44 of Chase King. coming up on lap traffic is tonight's pole sitter on the point, the 42 of Coleman. Sullivan works his way around the 33 of Warren McMahon, pick him off fifth spot. Now the leaders are working through lap traffic. It's the 42 of Comer getting around the 30 of Sims. Now he dives underneath the 74 truck of Hilliard. Traffic is the 42 of Comer. Now it's the opportune time for the 71 of Miley and the 44 of Chase King. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. Apparently the flagman detected a little debris coming out of turn number 4. Caution on the Speedway. On the board, 7 to go for the 42 of Robbie Comer, 44 Chase King. Up to third spot is the 4 of Larry Sullivan. Now the 44 of King takes a kick underneath the 42 of Comer. Two Hilliard boys rubbing up against each other coming out of turn number 2. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. On the outside is the 9 of Rocky Ogle, the current Thunder and Lightning points leader, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway, got a little loose going on the outside of turn number 2, and almost exited the Speedway at the wrong time. On the board, 6 to go for the 42. That's Robbie Comer. The 4 of Larry Sullivan dives underneath the 44 Chase King. But King will fend him off. Now he sets his sights on the 42 of Robbie Comer. 44 King, 42 Comer. Steams away with 17 on the board, 3 to go. Up to third spot, the 4 of Larry Sullivan. Fourth, the 33 of Warren McMahon. Here comes the 44 of Chase King under the 42 of Robbie Coleman. Two's a little better getting off of two, but the 44 is a little better in and out of three and four. It's the 42 of Comer, the 44 of Chase King, white flag. It is official. It is unanimous. Eight officials saw the same. All righty, limited late model drivers, come on down. You've got your work cut out to outdo the show we've seen so far.